गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन विद योर फैमिली मेंबर्स। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर, लेट अस रिकैप्सुलेट द थिंग्स व्हिच वी हैव डिड इन द पास्ट। स्टूडेंट, इन चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज पॉलीनोमियल, we have studied the polynomial and its types. When we talk about the types of polynomial, we know that a polynomial can be categorized on two bases. One is on the basis of terms and another is on the basis of its degree. When we talk about the degree, the polynomial is basically three types, that is a linear polynomial, a quadratic polynomial and a cubic polynomial. And let us again recapitulate the things, that is quadratic polynomial. Stand there we have studied that a polynomial of the form ax square plus bx plus c, where a, b, c, these are what? These are real number and a should not equal to 0. So any polynomial of this type is known as quadratic polynomial. And when we equate this quadratic polynomial, means if we equate this quadratic polynomial equal to 0 with same conditions, then this quadratic polynomial will become a quadratic equations. So this is not the new thing for us. So when we just give the definition of a quadratic polynomial, quadratic equation, then what is a quadratic equation? We can say an equation of the form ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where A, B and C are what? They are real number and A means coefficient of x square should not equal to 0, is known as a quadratic equation. So this is about the quadratic equation, and when we generalize it, then any quadratic polynomial, when we put equate it equal to 0, that will be a quadratic equation. So let us start exercise 4.1 and start solving the questions based on quadratic equation. So open your exercise 4.1. Here in this exercise 4.1, question number 1. Stand, in this question we have given that check whether the following are quadratic equations or not. So answer of first part. In first part, one equation we are having, that is x plus 1 whole square is equal to twice of x minus 3. We have to check after solving that whether it is a quadratic equation or not. So let us solve it. Here this is the identity of a plus b whole square. So we know that it is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So according to that identity, this can be written as x square plus 2ab means 2 into x into 1, that will be 2x plus b square. Plus b square means 1 square. 1 square will be 1. Is equal to, now you solve it. Before bracket there is 2. It means both the term will multiplied by 2. So 2 into x, 2x. Here 2 into minus 3, that will be minus 6. Now you transpose all this thing to this side. You will get x square plus 2x plus 1. When you will transpose, their sign will be changed. Plus 2x will become minus 2x and minus 6 will become plus 6 and there will be 0. Now these two things will be cancelled out. You will be left with x square, then plus 6 plus 1. So plus 7 is equal to 0. Now check on that parameter whether it is quadratic. Yes, here power of variable is 2. So therefore exponent of variable is 2. So therefore it is quadratic. And coefficient of this square here, it is not equal to 0. It means all the conditions are satisfied. So therefore we write, yes, it is a quadratic equation. So this is the answer of our first part. Same is the second. Now let us see third part. Here in third part we have given x minus 2 into x plus 1 is equal to x minus 1 into x plus 3. We have to solve it and then we have to decide whether it is a quadratic equation or not. So first of all you have to multiply it. First multiply this whole bracket by x. So both these terms get multiplied by x. Now x into x will be x square. X into 1. So plus x. Now minus 2 into x. So minus 2x. Minus 2 into 1. Minus 2 is equal to. Again same process you repeat here. Here both these terms get multiplied by x first. Now x into x. It will be x square. Now x into 3, so plus 3x, now multiply both the term by minus 1, now minus 1 into x, minus x, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. Now you have to solve it, so when you will solve, what you will get x square, plus x minus 2x will be minus x, minus 2. Now you transpose it to this side, plus x square will become minus x square. Plus 3x will become minus 3x and this minus x will become plus x, minus 3 will become plus 3, that is equal to 0. Here these two things will be cancelled out, plus x minus x, they are also cancelled out. You will left with minus 3x and minus 2 plus 3, what will it be? It will be plus 1, that is equal to 0. As you can see here, no term of x square. It means this is not a quadratic equation. So hence, no, you write, no, it is not a quadratic equation. So this is the answer of this part. Now let us move to the one more part. You can see, just see seventh part, little bit different from them. Here you have to use identity of Q. So this will be recapitulated also. So let us start part number 7. Stand in this, we have given that x plus 2 whole cube is equal to 2x into x square minus 1. This is the question. This you have to solve. So let us solve it here. A plus b whole cube. So what it will be? A cube plus b cube means 2 cube. 2 cube will be 8. Plus 3a square b. So 3a square. A square means x square into b. Plus 3ab square, 3 into a, x into b square, 2 square, is equal to, now just solve it, here both the term get multiplied by 2x, now 2x into x square, it will be 2x cube minus 2x vanja, 2x. Here you can mention the identity also, because a plus b whole cube. As you studied in 9th class also, it is equal to what? A cube प्लस बी क्यू प्लस 3a² b प्लस 3ab स्क्वायर। तो दिस आइडेंटिटी यू है यूज हियर। नाउ जस्ट सिंप्लीफाई इट। तो व्हेन यू विल सिंप्लीफाई यू विल गेट एक्स क्यू प्लस 8 प्लस 2 3 जा 6x² प्लस 2² 4 3 जा 12x। नाउ ट्रांसपोज दिस आल्सो यू विल गेट माइनस 2x³ प्लस 2x दैट इज इक्वल टू 0। एंड व्हेन यू विल सोल्व माइनस 2x³ माइनस x³ प्लस x³ यू विल गेट माइनस x³ प्लस 6x² देन x। तो दिस टू टर्म आर ऑफ x, सो इट इज प्लस 14x हियर प्लस 8 इक्वल टू 0। एज इट इज नॉट ऑफ द फॉर्म ax² प्लस bx प्लस c इक्वल टू 0 बिकॉज हियर टर्म ऑफ x³, सो इट इज यू राइट नाउ इट इज नॉट a नॉट n नॉट a क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। सो दिस इज फॉर द डे। थैंक यू।